Here with Derek Brassard. He had what turns out to be the shootout winner tonight. But, Derek, let's go all the way back in that game and talk about all the little things you had to do as a team to win. Worked on a lot of things last week. How many of them did you put into play here tonight?
Well, we had a rough start first period, but the guys were kind of anxious out there and kind of nervous a little bit. And I think we really step up our game in the second period, and we take our intensity to them in the second period. And I think the game changer there when Bowler and Jared Bowl and Shea Weber fought. So that's a key defenseman for them. It was gone for 10 minutes, and we could go after the defenseman. And I think we did a good job. Just stick to game plan, keep it simple. For a lot of guys here, it's their the first game of the season, and that was the game plan. Just to keep it simple, work for 60 minutes, trust our work ethic, and that's what we did.
I thought one of your key plays tonight was when you got Erat to commit that penalty by slashing you. That winds up turning into the first goal of the game for you guys.
Yeah, well, I just try to get into his skin a little bit. He's their top player. I know how he hurt us in the past with some key goals, and that power play did the job. We always ask one or two goals on the power play to make the difference, and that's what we did tonight. And it's a great feeling to win here, especially in the past. We struggle here, but what a great challenge for us to come here in the first game with some new faces, and already tonight all our new guys did the difference, and it's awesome. We're going back in nationwide. Everyone is pretty excited here, and it's gonna be interesting.
Congrats, Derek. Good luck.
Thank you.